So, what's up, Larry?
Hey, you know what? I'm a big fan. All the guys are big fans. I got one question and one request for you.
Yes.
Okay. You're a DJ, right?
DJ Joey Petroni, that's right.
That's right. Hey, our DJ flaked out on us.
Right.
And, you know, he was, like, lame anyway.
Right.
We need, like, a really, you know, good DJ.
Okay.
Are you available, like, the 23rd?
The 23rd? I don't think I am. But can you give me a call like in a couple of minutes? Man, I only got 6 minutes left here. Give me a call. My phone number, 516-445-3924. That's my DJ number. Call me on that phone.
Okay. Can I ask for a request, though?
Yeah, sure.
A phone request?
Yeah.
All the guys would love the song Convoy. They're all listening right now. If I could do that, that'd be great.
I'll play a couple of seconds of Convoy. I can't play the whole thing. I'm getting run down here with phone calls. All right, Trevor, you got Convoy? Can you put Convoy on?
Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Boy, yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we've got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
All right, so there you go. Convoy, that goes out to Larry the Trucker. Larry, I would play that song in its entirety, but I got swamped with phone calls and a couple of angry women at me, so I'm sorry about that. I want to move on with my show here. So I came home the other day. I have in my garage, I want to mention.
Things alive, looks like we've got us a convoy.
Was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
'Cause we got little guys.